Hi. So many times you are been given an assignment to find out like what is happening in the world, what type of cyber crimes are happening, and what is the state police doing. So here we'll be looking into the shortcut way to use Google to find out the cyber crime based analytics. So let me share you my screen here. Okay. Yeah. So generally, the media personals, they use the keyword called dupe for putting the message. So just search for dupe and go to news. So here you will be able to find out where the crimes are happening. So let's say 2 days ago, Indian Express news is Nigerian who poses UK national to dupe women. Okay, online fraudsters use mobile company executive. Elderly man forges a rape FIR to dupe best friend. Fraudster in Pune dupe man of 4.8 lakh rupees. Let's open one of the complaint. This seems interesting. So we'll go here, and it's written that 4.8 lakh have been duped. So moving next, we can also see which police or which senior inspectors is working on this case. So here, let's say the inspector name is Sudhakar Kate from Chinchwad Police. So in case you need any extra details on the investigation part, you can connect with this person and get additional details. Second, again, as we saw, online fraudsters pose as mobile company executive dupe human. So this is the modus operandi, and this app AnyDesk was used for taking the remote access. So this is the modus operandi, and also there will be details about where the person belonged to, so that local police station could be contacted. Again, we'll see next. The police suspect that they have duped many people. So now here the name of police would be given. So after seeing the modus operandi, you can connect with that particular police in case any additional detail is needed. Yeah, Mangesh Desai. Sorry. So this is the first step. Search with the keyword dupe. Second, many of the Hindi medias, they, I mean, they're, I say in all my conversations that India is divided in two part. One is English speaking and one is Hindi speaking. Like it's called India and Bharat, we can say. So you can also search in Hindi. So all the local newspapers, they'll give you the news in Hindi. Let's say Agra mein metro rail mein naukri lagwane ka naam pe dhokhadari, cyber saathi rohan ne thaga. Okay, so bank customers are an internet banking se shuru hota hai, phishing attack. So these are all the local information that you can get from the Google using Google News. So it's pretty simple. You can just search for the most used keyword. Let's say I figured out it's dupe, and you can also search for cyber crime. So here I have searched for cyber dhokhadari, I mean cyber fraud. So you can also search for cyber fraud. So this is the first method to find out using Google search news. Okay, second, I mean there is an interesting feature in Google Alert. So here the Google Alert provides you the feature of getting alerts whenever certain kind of keywords get triggered on internet. So here, let's say I've written hacked. So if I've written hacked, it will show me all the search results of hacked, and whenever this term comes up in future, if I share my email address here, they will share me the alert. So here, as it happens, there are three options. As it happens, in the sense, if some news article, news channel, they publish some content related to hack, then it immediately I'll get a notification. Okay, there was a hacking, and this was done. And I personally suggest you going with once a day, because I mean, there will be a lot of frequent emails coming, and you can also select the sources. So it will, I put it automatic because it will search for the relevant details. Even you can search for news if you want to stay updated. So yeah, let's say here EC website hacked, to held election commission maybe, and Agra civic body site hacked 288. So all these, now again, in the previous, as we search for dupe, it will show the results related to dupe here. And once you see these results, I mean these are the results for your reference for the sampling purpose, but you can just enter your email address and create an alert, and you will get an email every day. I mean, you can also select the timing when you want the email, and yeah, this is how it works. So this makes life easier. I mean, you don't need to go and search and manually go for it. I personally get a report of my of all the day's operations. I have some keywords that I put in Google Alerts, so I get a mail onto my inbox at night, and that's the best way to get the information. So yeah, these are the two ways wherein you can stay updated with related to cybercrime stuff from the surface web analytics using Google products. Thank you.